Chris, good to have you here. You have worked with many, many good players like Tommy Haas, Fred Leclerc, Taylor Fritz. Right now you are coaching Sebastian Fanzelo, a German guy, 330 in the world, Giron, 250, American guy, and then you have one of the upcoming junior stars from America, 16-year-old, what was his name?
Brandon Nakashima.
Yeah. So, what do you think, how could you have been so successful at your young age as a coach?
I mean, first and foremost, I think it's the heart and the passion for the game. There's so much time that goes into it, not just the time that you spend on the court with the players, but also off court, when they're traveling, you're on the phone or on the Skype, and it's just that emotional support just as much as like you give them in terms of support when it comes to technique or when it comes to strategy. I think this is the number one thing, and then you just gotta love it. Love what you do in order to bring yourself in a position to actually help the players to get to a point where it can maximize their games and their strengths.
Interesting.